everybody, welcome back to the show. My name's Jay. We're playing the Outer Worlds. We're still on Terra 2, the Roseway, solving the mystery of space Jurassic Park. I think I stepped on one of those. Either that or I got too close. Yeah, we might as well kill him now. Them be for now.
We didn't have many trees in Edgewater. Seems a shame to cut them down.
That's why you always shoot splodies. Eh, fuck it, I'll puss out tonight. Don't sue me, bro. I'm a cripple with no money, but I can't help humming video game lyrics.
Nice and easy.
Well, if we're gonna get sued, guys, we should at least do it right, right?
didn't have many trees in Edgewater. Seems a shame to cut them down.
Alrighty, let's try this again. Sorry, Mr. Spratt. You got too close to the thing, man. Watch out. Watch out for landmines. Oh, rest in peace, Spraticus. Who wouldn't want that little guy waking him up each morning? Click, click. Yeah, the funny part is what I'm doing. That's actually one of the easiest way to get rid of landmines in real life. Just shoot it. You know, if you can. You can't always do that, obviously. Lord, give me my sweet Charlene. Nothing will do but my sweet ass M14. You gonna have me on landmine duty clearing all of that? Yeah, give me sweet, sweet Charlene my M14. Giggity, giggity. Ooh, this is one of the things we were sent to get, I think. Okay, my bad. I thought that was gonna be important. It's still cool, though. Rest in peace, Spratty. Rest in peace, Rapti. Man, the Mike Greenberg way of giving nicknames really is easy. But, yeah. How old is that note we found? You know, he said he was on the deforestation team. They disbanded it. How long do you think it took for that to grow over? That History Channel show, back when it was the History Channel. Where's that show, Life After People, when you need it? I think in Europe it's called After Apocalypse. Alright, I'm pretty sure I didn't get all the landmines yet. Yeah, if you guys are ever near landmines in the woods, I think we're safe into your mind. Yeah. Try to inhale your own dick. That's all I'm saying. Doesn't say anything about time. Still, that must have been here a while to grow over like that. Save real quick. I think I'm gonna fix that up for Parvati. Maybe give that to Ellie. Or one of the vermins. That would work too. I can't sleep on these, huh?
Miss Ellie, Dr. Fenhill, I notice your pistol's been making a funny noise.
What are you talking about? I oil it every night.
Well, look here. Your slide's not recoiling fully. You might be due for a new spring. I could take a look, maybe fix it for you.
Sure. I'm short on bits at the moment, but I'll pay you back.
Oh, no. I mean, it don't cost nothing. I got a spare spring in my pocket here, even.
Everything's got a price.
If you hear Ted DiBiase's laugh after that, hello, new best friend. How you doing? Okay, I just came from two of them for sure. It's just the two of them. I don't think he heard me.
That's a good week of work just to get the engine to turn over. You reckon that's how the bad guys got there?
I'm searching for the two guys I shot. That's one for sure. Second guy I shot. Cool. Yeah, there's some stuff I want to put on the ship. Or at least sell at the vending machine. Now let's fix some shit up. So we got 40% off. Man, shot cannon's a disappointment. Something that big and it's... You just put the blue end on the person and tase them. Meh. That on the other hand, show Danny from Game Grumps that. Since he was pushing that spiked flange mace on everybody. And yo, Danny, thanks for Space Quest 5, man. I got to FaceTime you because of my friend Brian, the Proteus God. Dr. B Money Love. Be rich. Yeah, I didn't get to see Game Grumps live because of my migraines, but my friend B-Rich did. He went out to D.C. Danny Sexbane was nice enough to FaceTime me. I was shocked, man. Yeah, but I told him in case this is it, I only got one thing to ask you, dude. Space Quest 5. You said it's your favorite, but for Game Grumps, you only have 1 through 4. You should do 5, man. I just told him I have migraines every day. I always watch Space Quest to cheer me up, actually. I played it as a kid. It was a cool game. It's still a cool game. You should play it. But yeah, I noticed recently Danny and the Aarons did Space Quest 5. I still gotta watch it. I was saving it for when there's nothing on. It's not like a marathon in it. But yeah, that was cool, man. I've only seen this for free once. Actually, no, that was something different. Let me go ahead and buy that, man. Those numbers by Gadget 2, Skill Kit 3, Utility 2. If anybody could tell me what that means, I'd appreciate it. I tried looking it up, but y'all know how it is. 2020 internet's not as helpful as 2012 internet, ironically. Because it's pristine, you get 2,000 more health points, condition points. It's sturdier. Technically wearing that right now, but mine's wrapped it on. All this smoke gonna catch up, and all this weed gonna catch up. Yeah, and if I sing the rest of it, even though I'm Italian, YouTube will kick me off. Walmart rifles, these are expensive. Oh, it's pristine. 1800 compared to what? Like it lasts longer too. got 4 suppressors. Good to know. One red dot, 2 powers, 3 tasers. Okay, we got a good bit of gear. Well, you saw how many I picked up of that. We have 3 of those. Yeah, a lot of these back on Groundbreaker, we can get them for even cheaper. We have 4 suppressors. Ultra stun baton, huh? $920. Sometimes I wish I wasn't cheap. Sometimes I wish I was a baller. Sometimes I wish I was. There's a song for you back in the day. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. And for the record, I know the words. I'm not singing it because I don't want YouTube and Twitch's smile police to come after me. Some bitch. Some bitches. Excuse me. Excuse my French. Where'd that phrase come from, by the way, when you're about to curse or talk shit? Pardon my French. Fuck you. You know, that kind of shit. Leaving, guys, we're just going into orbit to tinker on shit. Basically, we're doing like the Imperium in 40K whenever they are surprised by shit. They take a powder, they do like Steve Austin, take a powder. How long we've been going? Damn, 40 minutes already? Well, let me go ahead and tinker on here and we'll end the YouTube episode. Yeah, I found a woolly cow rug outside in a distillery cave. Same with the snakeskin. And I stole that. Systems and Serfdom's a book. I stole that.
Hail, Captain. Your return time is within 14% of the expected value.
Спасибо, красавица. Which I'm sure my Russian's awful. I'm trying to say thank you, pretty lady. Спасибо, красавица. Спасибо, красоткис. That's way easier to say. Thank you, pretty ladies. Parvati's still geared up. Power Rangers, Power Rangers. Oh, you can see the logo.
Hey, Captain.
That's cool. What's up, Miss Parvati? Sorry for not observing 2020 distance rules. My mama talking to me, trying to tell me how to live. Dun, 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 dun. Oh wait, I can't do that. I don't want to get censored. Yeah, I want to compare that carbine I bought to the rifle proper. Plasma rifle, excuse me. Yeah, this jammy jam. Man, I know you start the game out with that. I had fun with that. They'll probably have a Mark II. Sorg. It's just a shitty shot cannon modded with plasma. Bleh. That was cool. Certainly do have some interesting gear in here. for the YouTube audience, this is riveting TV, I'm sure. So I'm gonna go ahead and save it here so I can do all my gear mod and shit off screen. You don't have to watch it. Everybody on Twitch, stay tuned. If you wanna make small talk, hit me up. Yeah, if you're on YouTube, I wanna thank you for joining me, watching. Y'all have a nice night.